looks like it's starting soon. You can hear the beating of drums. I can't see anything at the moment. This whole street's full of temples. And I started off today wanting to see the most beautiful one here, which I will go to later. But this whole street's lined with people wanting to give alms. They're sat on the other side. For us who don't participate in the almsgiving, we are told to stand on the opposite side and be respectful. So that's what we'll do. Nothing's happening yet, but everybody's kind of... These are the stallholders selling baskets of offerings. So you buy that from them, and then you go take a pew on the stool across there and hand it over as the monks pass, walk past. This is another monastery. Just started. So the whole street's got so many different temples and monasteries. And gosh, I don't know how many monks there are. Oh, he's disposed of something. Oh, that's interesting. proper food. They don't want the sweety stuff. Interesting. And what happens to these?
So the ash, the rock in the middle is the ashes covered, not in the still. The fragments are of the bags, this one. Three person. Uncle, king's uncle.
Uncle?
On the bed is his wife. Queen.
Interesting. The ashes of the royal couple in here.